big muscle guys started for both teams. And it has just kind of steadily heated.
34 minutes in penalties so far here in the first period. We will add to that.
I think it was Ozolinsh, perhaps, that Joe Kocur kind of raked into the boards to start that hole from.
Once these start, these two teams don't want to separate because nobody wants any kind of a back-down position here in this game.
It will be the kind of game where we will learn a lot about the hairstyles underneath the helmets. Mark Crawford chose not to suit up Brent Severn, one of his great big tough guys. As Kirk Mulvey was fighting for the puck, there's Kocur and Ozolinsh. So it was Joe Sakic that got in there, and then Ozolinsh on Kocur. Joe Kocur made a pretty good play here. Ozolinsh, he held off Ozolinsh. Pretty good play, except Bill McCreary put his arm up when that happened. So I suspect, depending on what else happens, that Colorado might end up with a power play here. Still, I wonder if we can tell who this is that rips off the helmet. I'll take that, thank you. Kirk Maltby, 18 in red.
Remember, this is the first time Detroit has had the opportunity to go at Claude Lemieux on the ice since last year in the conference playoffs and the injury to Draper and that controversial hit.